especially by God. When you fail him, you open the door to Satan. With your unseemly speeches, you open the door to Satan. With your theft, you open the door to a sinner. With your unholy fornication, you are a sinner. With your doubts about God's presence, you are a sinner. Pain you are suffering without the spurious comfort of ambulance wrath on the anvils of witchcraft. It's for your own salvation, therefore it is righteous. You are a sinner! Bishop, keep away from me.